we're going to do it at the gym. So we're going to do, I'll give you two variations. So at this point, your hips never come back to the ground. You position for your feet on the ball, wider to a certain width is easier. Push those hips high into the air, squeeze the glutes. And push it out. You can hang out on top. Okay, curling real slow right here. Really activating the hamstrings. I'm trying to go as slow as I can here. And I'm gonna push out super slow, squeezing my glutes. Another way you can make this a little bit more challenging is if you put a band around your knees. Keep the contraction on the outside of the glutes here. You do the same thing.